out as a family. Some of us have spent the better part of the last 30 years together every day. And when we have to get the news that one of our brothers passes away, it's really hard, and it affects each and every one of us. And last night, we lost a brother, we lost a family member, and in our industry, the people who... were affected a lot more than you know, and we just needed to share this moment with you because this sport, this industry, this family lost somebody who is just in our hearts every single day.
Perrito. Te queremos, te extrañamos. In this sisterhood and brotherhood of wrestlers, we know the inherent risk we take when we get into the ring and perform and travel. But this is what we do, porque somos luchadores. Don Pedro Aguayo, Perrito's dad, was my biggest rival in Mexico. And I remember telling him when Perro was 15 years old, te lo voy a cuidar, I will take care of him. Last night, God had other plans. Just know one thing, when everybody walks outside tonight and you look up into the sky, the brightest star will be Pedro Perrito Aguayo.
Esta noche, difícil para todos nosotros, porque se fue alguien con quien compartimos desde la infancia. Alguien que llevaba sangre de luchador, como todos nosotros. Y les voy a platicar algo que me dijo mi padre y que me lo sigue diciendo y me lo dijo esta mañana. Me dijo, hijo, no te preocupes. Él solamente se adelantó. Se adelantó al cielo y nosotros lo vamos a alcanzar más adelante. Y ahorita, ahorita mismo, él ya se está preparando para salir a luchar en la arena del cielo. Porque a una persona que sale y arriesga la vida, noche tras noche perece el cielo. Y esta noche y todas las noches van a ser para ti, perrito. Pedro, nos vemos pronto.
We're going to do something that's a tradition for us, and we're going to give Perrito a 10-bell salute, a moment of silence. All our brothers and sisters here in Lucha Underground, that includes you, we're gonna dedicate this show tonight to Perrito Aguayo. We're gonna do the best that we can, and we're gonna scream as loud as you can because he needs to hear us up there.